Welcome to One Chemistry. We are seeing 1 minute chemistry series. Today it's adamantane. We will see how we can find R and S configuration of it. Here the first thing we will see is the R and S configuration of adamantane with chiral center. First you have to write the substitution in the normal chiral carbon form or simple tetrahedral form. Then find the priority using the atomic number. Rest is easy. You just apply the CIP rule. If it is clockwise mean it's R, anti-clockwise mean it's yes. So the adamantane with 4 different attachments is like normal carbon atom. Then adamantane with chiral axis. How we can find R and S? You have to write the substitution like alien 1. You have to draw in perpendicular plane. In perpendicular plane, front side get higher priority than back side. Then you have to write the priority with atomic number. Apply CAP rule. If it is clockwise mean it is R, anti-clockwise mean it is S. Normally people are representing with thick line and thin line. You have to choose the viewing angle. If it is front side means thick line, back side means thin line. Front side get higher priority. So the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, anti-clockwise it is S. That's all for now. Thanks for watching. If you have any suggestion, comment below.